hacen? El rap. Pufe 2, ¿no? Pufe 2, ¿no?
Pare 2. Doncs, normalment faig un altre oposat, però em ve de gust fer així. Aquesta cançó que faré ara es diu Ready, Ready. I un dia estava jo esperant, bueno, vaig preguntar a un amic si volia quedar i no em va contestar mai. Cosa que avui en dia es diu ghosting, no sé si us ha passat. Bueno. En aquell moment no vaig poder donar nom a la meva ferida. Total, que aquell vespre vaig quedar-me a casa fent una cançó sobre que era millor fer una cançó que quedar. I que quan ell em digués per quedar jo li diria que when you're ready, que li diria que no podia. Però mai em va dir res, igualment. Així que vaig guanyar una cançó i vaig perdre un amic. No. De fet, som amics. Però, bueno, fa gràcia la història. Mai ho havia dit, això. Es diu Ready. Aquí sí que podeu fer una mica de... Yeah. Waiting for your message, but a thing never come. Seem that we both see each other while we're still so young. I would say I don't care, but I've been liking you a lot. I can take this appointment, though, with so much wine and beer I bought. Tonight will be a party, just my fears and logic, bro. This friend that crashes all the time, but opens up a lot. I know you will be ready when you feel way more alone. But by that time, I will be another deal with men no more. You will wait for me, but I won't. You don't text, it's getting late. I've been thinking about your face that I replaced with an 808. Even a man, sometimes a snare is your best friend. The scene's making me wet. Is it better than sex? All the guilt is over. Although wine makes me think so. I revise my belief in the morning. All hangovers make me grow. If you don't like me, I'll accept it. Might not want you anymore. I'm having my fun with a baseline and this motherfucking corpse. You will wait for me,
I'm leaving.
believe.